human rights defenders. For 25 years, the European Parliament has been acting hard to defend these fundamental rights.